In the news this week, Germany pays customers to use power and avoid waste. Nigerians react. Ibrahim Mago resolves to stay in office against all odds. Faced with Trump's alleged racist comments, Westerners pledge allegiance to alleged shitholes.
To serve our father.